Last week, Anaconda and Butte Central both held meetings about a potential co-op between the two football programs. But that has ended tonight. The Anaconda School Board voted 5-1 this evening in favor of keeping the Copperheads program separate from the Maroons. The co-op was originally being considered after both programs suffered small numbers in their rosters and a lot of injuries during the season that put strain on their athletes. We'll have more on this story tomorrow.